be right back, you guys. Woo, I gotta take a break from inside. The chaos is a lot. But what better than going outside for fresh air in Florida? That is the bonus of a Florida makeover. And even more of a bonus, my friends from Keter are here to help us with the house.
Oh, hey, can I get you some water?
Thank you, I like this service, Dave.
Absolutely.
And that's amazing, what is this?
That's our Keter Cool Bar. It is perfect for outdoor entertaining. You can have, you know, a nice end table, but then basically have some hidden drinks inside on ice.
Keter is a global leader in making products for the outdoors. We have over 70 years of experience and leading really with innovation. So all the Keter product is made of high quality, durable resin, which makes it very, not only functional, but also very easy to clean. Doesn't require a lot of maintenance, it's weatherproof. So these things can stay in your backyard and have very little weather issues.
So not only do we have the cool bar, but we also have the Unity XL grill cart to your left over there. And the grill cart is perfect because it really makes any outdoor barbecue and entertaining great. You can put all your grill accessories there, you have the stainless steel top, and then the hidden compartment to put anything away.
You know what I love? I love an Adirondack chair because it's got the nice incline for relaxing, and we've got the beautiful color and wood graining.
Yeah, there's no better way to relax in your backyard, I think, than sitting on a nice, comfortable Adirondack chair. And these Adirondack chairs are great because not only are they comfortable and they look nice, but they're super easy to clean. They're made from recycled plastic, and you can move them around very easily because they're lightweight.
And then also the storage box area, that's awesome because we all know real life is messy.
Our Denali 150-gallon deck box has a lot of room. You can put a lot of things inside. People use it to put away seat cushions, toys in the backyard, anything to help clean the clutter. You know, really, to keep the space functional, you need to have organization.
And we have the shed as well. I love that shed.
Yeah, the shed that's around the corner, it's awesome. It's got a walk-in shed, 9 by 7 feet. You get the skylight from the windows, and you know, it's just a great way to keep things safe and have an ability to put things away.
So here in Florida, with the weather that we have, the heat, the rain, it's very important that the products are very durable. So both the shed and the deck box are weather resistant. They're not gonna get anything wet. So you can put anything from your backyard, anything that you need, and keep it safe and stored away, and it won't get wet.
Well, honestly, I'm loving this whole backyard moment you created for the family because they didn't have any of this before, and now they're gonna use it. I just know it's gonna be perfect for them. But I think we should end on a relaxing note. What do you think, Dave?
I think it's a good idea.
Oh, I love putting my feet out. Oh, I hear nothing, I hear nothing. I don't even wanna go, Dave. Okay, I'm gonna leave you out here to kind of keep it going, but thank you for all of this, it's awesome. And
it was nice to meet you.
Thank you for the 5 minutes, it looks amazing.
I'll stay and relax.